solo happened, and I'm doing, this is kind of unusual things. This is fourth year. I've been doing every year U.S. solo cross-country, usually 2.5 months, 3 months, driving around, and lots of concerts, cross-country, that much length. But this year, fourth year, 4 months, I'll be on the road. And this is day number three. I'm very much beginning, so I'm not tired yet. Kinda still some jet lag happening in the middle, around this time. Very strange, like three or four different tour I've been doing, and then kinda messed up, and I don't know which jet lag is right now. But I'm very happy to brought this gong, and used to be thinking about this idea. And about 4 years ago, 3.5 years ago, I bought it, and then slowly practice, and then made a stance. This is closing hand stand, but I assembled different parts and made this, and this mechanism took me like 3 years to think about what's the best angle. And the most biggest thing is the ball I make by myself. This is, I proud this very much. It's kind of, you know, super long, big ball. And when I'm making this, I started thinking smaller. So my ball, everything is handmade. It's like a crappy wood and big beater. They don't sell this beater. So enjoy, and it's gonna be like about the long, you know, length. So relax and maybe lay down. It's okay. Yeah, please enjoy. And there's CD on the table, CD and vinyl. If you are interested in, maybe after.
Thank you. Thank you.
5 minutes.